rolling.
Here it is.
Been the hottest part. Picking up the phone every day as if someone, you're gonna have 10 messages like I did at home.
Mm. It's hard to even talk on the phone with people or even Skype because you're not there. I'm a hugger. I like to hug people.
When all of a sudden I am unaware of these afflictions eclipsed by glory, and I realize just how beautiful you are and how great your affections are for me. And oh, how he loves us. Oh, oh, how he loves us. How he loves us all. And he is jealous for me. Loves like a hurricane. I am a tree bending beneath the weight of his wind and mercy. When all of a sudden I am unaware of these afflictions eclipsed by glory, and I realize just how beautiful you are. and has a meets earth like an old forsaken kiss, and my heart turns violently inside of my chest.
A church?
The people that are in that church right now are the most loving, gracious, accepting people that you could ever wish to meet in your whole life.
What are you learning how to do right now? What are we building? Spanish is not too good yet.
Working on it though.
I'm working on it. My Spanish is as good as my carpentry.
Our first week was, we have 10 boys, and how do you even talk about this? Basically, we were thrown into infections in the private areas of our boys, and thank God for Billy, because the girls in the house didn't know what to do.
These kids just needed a dad.
They needed a dad, and that was like the first sign, boom. You're here for the right reason.
We miss you. We love you all. And
yes. Thank you. And we love you, and we can't wait to see you.
God bless you all.
Adios.
Adios.
Adios, amigos.